Fort Wayne women's basketball hosting Defiance after falling to Belmont in their season opener yesterday. First quarter, Zakira Atkins gets it off the long pass with the jumper 4-2. Later, it's Angola grad Rachel Reinhart. She drives it in, banks it in 4-2, and the Dons take an 18-13 lead at the end of one. Second quarter, it's freshman Lindley Kissler. She drills the three, the former Homestead star, leading the way with 14 points as the Dons win their first game of the year, 76-58.